This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. The stock market jumped on the first day of trading of the new year, following stronger manufacturing activity worldwide. In early afternoon trading, the Dow rose 172 points, the Nasdaq climbed 39, and the S&P 500 gained 18 points. Oil started the new year at nearly double the price it fetched at the beginning of 2009, despite reduced U.S. consumption. Benchmark crude for February delivery climbed $1.92 to $81.28 a barrel. In local news, wireless management company Network Fleet announced Keith Schneider has been promoted to president and CEO. Schneider will oversee the company's operations and become more involved with investor relations for the Hughes Telematics subsidiary. And Metatron announced its iMobilize subsidiary has entered into a mobile distribution agreement with Momentum Entertainment and Sports Network. The venture will include iPhone and Android applications for MESN's popular sports, reality, and lifestyle TV shows. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Monica Unhold, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.